Police have identified the man killed in a hit-and-run crash in Schuylkill County. It happened in Shenandoah on Route 924 near Friendly's Food Mart. Troopers say 36-year-old Christian Perez Gonzalez of Mahanoy City was found struck and killed this morning around 5:30. Investigators say they have identified the hit-and-run driver, but are still looking for anyone with information to come forward.